Hey, what's up, guys? Shifter here. Welcome back to Far Cry 5. In the last video, we took down the sister of the cult. And, now we're heading for his brother. To be honest, I forgot what I was doing, to be honest. What's this mission called? I think I was going over here for some reason. Yeah, it's you. Alright, what do you want?
Oh, looky here. It's my new campaign manager.
I'm not your campaign manager. For you.
Do you know what gerrymandering is?
Yeah, it's illegal. No,
you're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, which is horribly morally wrong.
Tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking. I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work. All right, gerrymandering the Trumpet way. Get rid of those Peggies that were voting against me at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. Get moving.
I can't stand this city yet. You're asking me to do something that's very unethical and illegal. Forget the party shit, man. It's about the morals right here. That ain't right. But, hell, I'm doing it. Stay down, stay down. Sorry, mate. I tried.
I tried to help a runaway once. Somebody chased me there.
Now, where am I supposed to be listening? Shit, man, I can just fast travel over here. It'd be faster. Gerrymandering's wrong, man. There should be a law against that shit. Just saying. Alright. Car. And I'm going to be needing this guy and this gal.
I'm on my way. You and me are going to be like Tango and Cash, just kicking ass and slaying puss. I mean, if that's your thing, of course, I don't mean to assume, you know. You know what, I'll just stop talking and head out now.
Shit, man, I totally forgot about that car. Everyone, pile into this car. Let's go.
My way.
commander.
Hell yeah, crank the tubes. Not that Peggy shit, though.
To be honest, I don't know what the hell I'm actually supposed to be doing. Dude, can you get out of the way? You sons of bitches! Feel this. Night, night. Got him.
I really hope they don't accidentally set off explosives or walk in front of moving vehicles.
Get my shuffle on
over. Dude, how do you expect to get blitzed? You're gonna keep bashing everyone, man. Shit. crap, man. Everyone died. When a helicopter lands, that's when I shot. Run. You're out for a helicopter. There it is. I fucking own you. Got it. Suck on that. Is that all of them?
Can't fucking touch me!
Boo yeah, buckaroo!
Move it!
Okay then!
The sinner's down there!
Y'all ain't getting caught burials!
You know it!
I told Ben's on the big gun!
Not happening, helicopter. Can I get a hell yeah?
Nice work. You and I are damn sure gonna make Montana great again. Tell you what, how about you take old Nancy? You go around cleaning up this county in that truck, and all them prospective voters will know who's got their backs.
I'm not driving it. Well, I might drive it because there's a gun on top of it. Let's get the hell out of here. No, is that really it? Come on. Oh crap, wrong one. Thought that was handbrake. shit, man. Please wait. Oh, cool. I know I said I'm probably never going to use it, but I gotta say, I gotta use something that has a pretty good, better. I don't like Herc, though. So. For the common good for people. Shit. Down, down.
You know how to use that weapon?
Yeah. Time for me to get the hell out of here. To the helipad.
Hey, Shorty.
Probably short again, I'm gonna step you in your nuts.
You think you're ready for tonight? There's always something else you need.
You're disappointed.
You're the one that Eli's been talking about.
Might as stick with this. And why not? Why not? Headwear.
Person I was looking for.
Where you went?
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So, okay. Sorry. Head out to the Jefferson Lookout Tower and grab the map of hidden caches. We need those supplies. Once you got a bug-out bunker of your own, come back and talk to me about this prep.
Alright, I need to go 300 miles this way. Or meters. A notification. All right.
That is gross. Dead bodies get diseases so fast.
Nice perk point. What can I use? I want to save a little bit more before I get that. That'll come in handy, it really would.
That could have gone shit real quick.
Come on, all right.
You hearing me? It's Weedy. If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
This will come in handy. Grapple up. We're getting there.
I just saw my life flash before. It was like one of the rapping music videos. Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me. Money. I had a good laugh.
I like you, man. I really do. Can't say your cousin or your uncle, though, but that's a whole different story right there.
Nobody can match our firepower.
They can't see me, but I can see them.
I feel just like the Predator.
What is a pistol takedown? Pistol takedown, form a pistol takedown.
Go for a stroll, cover me.
Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
Next time, wear a helmet.
We're going to go out and pick luck. It's worth it.
Antifreeze. It probably has a shelf life, right? So I've been hoarding that stuff.
Is there underground? Wait, hold on, I have the pistol kills. How many did I get? I don't know how to do that, man. I know that, stupid.
I feel higher than a giraffe in Jamaica.
Good for you.
Okay. Can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
I'm getting over there!
That's what she said.
Harvest all the soul. Let's get it.
outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Going up.
You have no respect for the dead.
Shit! That's the last stash. Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
Well, where are they at? I need a vehicle. Let's go. All right. Yep. What moonshiner must feel like. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got it. Let's go.
That's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den.
Oh, shit. All right, let's get back to the wolf's den. $600. Going down.
Actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. Thanks for getting our ship back. You did good, deputy.
Hey, man.
How's it hanging?
You're disappointing me.
Good to see you, Deb.
One question.
What should I do? Him or her? I'm not gonna deal with her.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel?
Yeah.
That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same
on it.
Okay, listen. Need to get our boy back before Jacob turns him. Head to the Grandview. We'll swap out the music in there.
Travel. Real useful. Yeah, I wish it would come back. Old fashioned radio. You're kind of like, I know it's still around. I know it's still around, but I'm gonna like Russ Martin. We need more radio shows, I guess.
Classical conditioning, right, deputy? It's where conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case, to train. To kill. Sacrifice.
Next time I like to have a vehicle.
Hit them, they capture us, we hit them, etc. At some point, somebody's gonna give up.
Rolling out.
Ah, crap, it's happening again. Why does this keep happening to me?
Oh, you must be hungry. Yeah. And you know it takes 10 days civilization to collapse.
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah!
One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio, nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do.
You know those things that your social security number, right?
It was my test.
His dog tag he's wearing.
Wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Come on, jump, move. Damn it.
Do it again.
Screw off. Son of a bitch.
Try harder.
I am trying, damn it. But this is what I'm going to call it for this video. I'm going to do this part right quick and I'm going to be back. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace and rock.